General Choi, created taekwon-Do for all to enjoy. He studied karate, he studied taekwon-Do from a calligrapher known as Master Downey. He was sent to the U.S. in June 1949 for military training. Wife behind, he returned to Korea to fight in the war, and the fist, the vision insignia he wore. Thank you, General Choi, thank you, General Choi, for creating taekwon-Do for all to enjoy, regardless of religion, nationality, or race. Given taekwon-Do to the entire human race. Trained all soldiers in the art of taekwon-Do, but the techniques were different, and the name would not do so. He created a committee to name his new martial art, of which prominent citizens would be a part. And on April 11th, 1955, the name taekwon-Do was given its life. The name was submitted by General Choi, cause the name resembled taekwon that he learned as a boy. Thank you, General Choi, for creating taekwon-Do for all to enjoy, regardless of religion, nationality, or race. You've given taekwon-Do to the entire human race. Based on scientific movement, Asian philosophy, General Choi gave the world his legacy. And through the International Taekwon-Do Federation, true Taekwon-Do was spread to every nation. And although he had many enemies, thank you, General Choi, for creating taekwon-Do for all to enjoy, regardless of religion, nationality, or race. You've given taekwon-Do to the entire human race. Thank you, General Choi, thank you, General Choi, for creating taekwon-Do for all. Regardless of religion, nationality, or race, you've given taekwon-Do to the entire human race. Yes, you've